Prettyboy D-O is an artist based in Lagos, Nigeria, mixing a unique vocal style with afro-hip-hop instrumentals and an in-your-face yet restrained delivery. He's one of the most distinctive and exciting voices to come out of the alternative scene. We caught up with him at his Lagos studio to find out what he's been working on.
You call me Prettyboy, Prettyboy D-O. Doing what we do best. You already know, killing shit. That's what we do every day. It makes me feel happy, man. Happy and proud of the effort and the work put in. And the project, like you said, man, I anticipated it to come earlier, but like you said, you know, greatness takes time, like God's grace. Blazing, I love those jams, man. Me and Higo, shout out Higo, you know, yeah, we mixed and mastered it for so many nights. Because the sound is kind of different, so if you believe, anything should happen. That's really the message. Before that, I've been dropping a lot of commercial singles, so I feel like this body of work showed more versatility. I feel like they knew this kind of life was destined for me because I was always this kind of person. Or maybe I wasn't serious about it back then, but I feel like I've always been this kind of person. And that's what I feel life is about. Like, whatever you've been from when you are young, you just have to be the best version of yourself. So I just try my best to be the best version of myself, and I still try that to this day. Like, as you can see, we're in the studio. I just dropped a tape, but that doesn't fucking matter. Like, I can drop a tape tomorrow if I fucking want to. I guarantee you that that work will be my best quality I can give. I want that here. Not for me, but inside here, this is just what I want to do. Just be making the best tracks. Because I feel like in this game, the game has the way it is. Like, Nigeria is hard. Like, people don't really, I feel like the love isn't like that. Like, people show you love when they see that you're moving. So I feel like I have to be the best version of myself. Like a Tory Lanez or like someone who, even if the world isn't showing them the Lord, if you go to them and say, this person is busy, I'm on A1. You get what I'm trying to say? So that's the kind of mentality about anything, about this. I just want, like, Loyola, I went to Loyola, I always used to also every time to call first in class. So this, I want to have like the nerd, I want to be first in the P. So that was it. I'm going to drop videos first, but I think in between, because I record too much, man. So I think in between, I'll be dropping tracks by God's grace. But I don't know how we'll do it, but we'll be dropping, because the tape, I want to shoot a lot of videos for the tape. Yeah, I feel like there is an hotel scene, because people are like pioneering the hotel scene. Obviously, like you said, TZ Boys, then they started hotel, and it became something bigger, like with the sound and everything, based on the young games. Not the young in them, but those in the younger generation. There is a scene, and the scene is moving. And if it wasn't moving, there would be no conversation. So that scene is moving. In terms of me, the way I look at it is like there's the hotel scene. I don't feel like my music is hotel. Like I don't feel like I'm Dio, like I make music. But our generation, like my generation of fans, a lot of them love that hotel. You get what I'm saying? So that's why I feel like I have a lot of hotel fans. I'm like, social circle, how you grow up, that kind of thing. On my music, when I look at it, I'm really trying my best to make music from Nigeria. I always dress this way when I start music. My videos, I always try to make them as dope as possible. But you get, like, I don't look at it like, there's a hotel or there's this. I just look at it like a deal. Anyone that is represented, you do understand what I'm saying? But I should love everybody, champion any cause. And I feel like if there was no movement happening, there will be no conversation. Like, you know, you've broadened it. You see that how big the movement is. Me, I'm still on the music ends of things. I'm not even looking that way, but that's how big it is and how many people carry it. So it's crazy. Everyone should just keep doing it. And I know how many people are getting so much international recognition. You get what I'm saying? So, like, we have to just keep pushing. We don't have to keep going, because all of us, man, we have fire in our belly. We can't lose that fire.
In the last 24 months, after numerous hits, headline shows and brand partnerships, D-O has been one of the hardest working artists in the alte scene, and every year keeps setting the bar higher.
The Alternative Network.